And Mia Yim has been desperate for this opportunity against Ripley one-on-one.
This is a very different circumstance than we've seen Mia Yim gain the upper hand on Rhea. First, there was the element of surprise. This past Saturday, it was within War Games, where you were surrounded by chaos. Now Rhea is able to focus solely on the task at hand, that being Mia Yim.
Rhea Ripley, the poison mist of Asuka, finally out of the eyes as she goes to battle with Mia Yim.
And again, this just showing up tonight is a testament to the toughness of both of these women. After putting their bodies through hell inside of War Games, competing in one-on-one competition, and Mia Yim gaining the upper hand early.
Intrigued to see just how crazy Mi Chin is.
Dominic offering a little reassurance.
What do you think we're seeing?
That's privileged information, Kevin Patrick. I don't speculate as to what people discuss in their personal time.
What would a victory do for Mia Yim here over the powerhouse that is Rhea Ripley?
It's of the utmost importance for Mia Yim tonight because Mia still really needs to establish herself on the Monday Night Raw roster. We've seen glimpses of what she's capable of. Mia certainly seems to have all the tools and all the potential in the world, but you need a victory to hang your hat on, a victory to make your name off of, and that could start tonight over Rhea Ripley for Mi Chin.
Look at the young career of Rhea Ripley, how successful she's been, how powerful she is. Taking it to Mia Yim now early.
One, two, three.
And as physically imposing as Rhea Ripley is, the scariest aspect of her game right now is Rhea's confidence. Rhea believes what everybody else has seen for all these years. Rhea knows how dangerous she is, but Mia now with a tarantula applied.
Wow. Incredible strength and versatility again from Mia Yim. Taking the legs from Rhea Ripley, face first into the canvas.
I hate to say a rookie mistake because Rhea is the furthest thing from a rookie. You can't take your eye off of Rhea. Yes, I know Dominic's a distraction. Yes, I know there are women around the globe who are dying to be in Rhea's position.
Are there?
Of course there are, Kevin. Oh,
taken from her legs. Look at Mia Yim go. Blow after blow to Ripley.
Rhea using those powerful legs to kick Mia back and a boot to the guts.
Oof! Clothesline takes out Mia Yim.
Thunderous impact, and there was malice behind that clothesline. Look at how proud Dominic is.
Rhea Ripley. Sizing
oh
the prize.
Goodness.
Vicious blow to the midsection of Mi Chin.
This is the aggression we're seeing out of Rhea Ripley that has served her so well since aligning with the Judgment Day. A darker, more brutal side of the nightmare.
She said, we planned on being respectful to Rey Mysterio and his family until he shut the door on our face.
And, who are you to judge Rhea Ripley's answer or Dominic's answer? It's family business, Kevin. We need not meddle.
I would say that Rey Mysterio can invite into his home whomever he wants.
Right now, Rhea seems to be slipping into cruise control, which does not bode well for a downed Mia Yim.
Look at the pace, the power on the shove. Mia Yim feeling the effects of that.
And this is where Rhea really exists. She just can systematically dismantle her opposition.
Look at the strength on show from Rhea Ripley. That is devastating to put away Mia Yim now. Kick out by Mia.
That was a three. Count that.
We saw a power slam Luke Gallows just shy of 300 pounds. We know the capability of this superstar, Rhea Ripley.
And Rhea's going to take this person. Case in point, Rhea Ripley knows why Mia aligned herself with the OC. Mia declared, the OC declared that Mia is the solution to the Rhea problem, and Rhea Ripley took offense to that.
And this is why Mia Yim desperately wanted this match.
protect your little boy.
Huh? Oh, Mia Yim responding. Knee to the face of Ripley.
This is a mistake on Rhea's part, getting too comfortable. Mia Yim, an extremely dangerous competitor. Thunderous kick across the chest.
The trash talking has triggered something in Mia Yim.
You talk too much,
the words, as she drop kicks Ripley.
Rhea Ripley all out of sorts in the turnbuckle. Mia Yim with an opportunity to make something big happen.
No!
Ripley, though, read the danger. Blocked by Yim. Look at Mia Yim go.
DDT takes down Ripley, cover.
What a victory this could be for Mia Yim. Kick out by Rhea. She knows how close she was. Dominic can only watch on.
Mia looking for eat defeat.
Oh, could be in trouble here. Ripley, DDT by Mia Yim.
Mia Yim takes down Rhea Ripley yet again. Ripley wisely rolling to the outside. But the action continues. We are commercial free for the entire first hour tonight of Monday Night Raw. Don't blink, don't go anywhere. It's gonna be a night to remember. It's gonna be Dominic every night tonight to remember.
Mia Yim, the savvy maneuver.
I think Mia might be trying to make an overture toward Dominic. He's taking Mia.
Look at this from Rhea Ripley now. Was that a trap set by Dominic?
Absolutely not. I mean, oh, wait a minute. The phenomenal one has hit the ring.
AJ Styles has seen enough. He's seen enough. He's helping out Mia Yim. Fresh off his victory over Finn Balor at Survivor Series.
And Styles is beating the stuffing out of Dominic, but here comes Balor. Here comes Priest. The Judgment Day have arrived.
The Judgment Day, the OC, they just hate each other.
All right, here comes Gallows and Anderson. It is popping off.
It's all at war again.
This is madness. War Games is over, but the wars aren't.
And it's the OC now, standing tall.